One of the things I love about this game, though, is the time is right there. It's 4:54 in the a.m. on December 14th, 2016. Well, we'll never know exactly what year it is. It's 201 something.
Homer go crazy without something.
No TV, no beer, make Homer something something. Go crazy? Don't mind if I do!
That was what? 8?
Maybe even lower than that. It was definitely in the first 9, though.
Oh yeah, it's in the true era of Simpsons.
Yep. Oh. What the hell's her name? Lara Flynn Boyle. Boom! That's how you start a fight. Blah 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 blah. Blah.
Hi.
Boom! I'm not wearing any clothes.
Boom! I'm a slut.
Boom! Fam service.
I'm a Brazilian, so I might have a dick.
What?
Brazilian trannies.
Is that I know trannies are a thing in every culture.
They're very prominent down there, though.
Oh.
Nice. Brazilian.
Our one gay borderline pansexual valet went down there for Rio. Maybe that was part of the allure.
Probably.
Honestly. Oh, he was unabashed about it. It was part of the story. Barbelhorn! Well then, let's get down to business. I guess I have all those Jiri colors now too, don't I? I forgot. I haven't gone back and looked since they gave us all those.
Well then,
I don't want fucking videos, I want a list of these things. Show me buttons, goddammit. Not names, not videos, I want fucking buttons.
That's how
you
start the fight,
wearing clothes,
finish it quickly.
Young lady.
Round one.
I mean, fight. This is a private residence. I don't have to wear clothes. Can't make me.
Oh shit!
What the fuck just happened? Kicks. Man grabs kicks.
KO.
Here's my dad. Every other command grabber I use is half circle back punch. She's
round two.
I don't even know. I think it's half circle. Fight. Definitely back kicks though. Whoa, calm down. Yep, dash up fireball, that's what I was trying to do. Oh, almost.
This will end your suffering!
KO!
Woo! Woo!
Final round.
I'm a girl.
I have a goddamn video!
Oh. Thanks, autocorrect. Thunder! Oh. Gonna get my ass kicked.
KO.
I don't think it chipped out because I think I tried to V reversal too early. And I was in V trigger, so I could not.
Lose.
Oh, I chipped out. See, obviously I chipped out.
Eat a dick jungle.
I'm sorry, what?
I said eat a dick jungle.
That's what I thought you said. Is that like a jungle of dicks? No, I know. You don't have to explain it to me, Mobus. I get it.
What? No, that's from
Round
Archer.
One.
Oh.
Fight!
Oh, fuck me! Oh, now that wasn't supposed to be a circle-y-do. I am. I mean, yes. Oh.
KO.
Oops. Oh.
Didn't go quite as far as I hoped.
Round two.
Oh.
Fight.
Whoa, calm down. That was neat. Whoa. Nope, it's not a DP, it's just a simple quarter circle forward. Yep.
Stop with the DPs, woman! I see why they're moving that.
Yeah.
Final round.
Woman!
Fight!
You bastard.
KO.
Damn. Right. Alright. Good job.
You Go win.
Ahead. I'm realizing things now. Like, her fucking lights whenever she's in her feng shui.
Yeah.
Like, you can go light kick or light punch, light kick. Probably medium kick to fucking roundhouse for a knockdown.
Round one. Fight.
Nope. I mean, yes. Nope. I mean, yep. Nope, the other one. Oh, you piss off.
What?
I told you. Ah. Santa! Oh, that's not how I thought that went. We're both too damn pretty!
This will end your suffering!
KO!
Pew! I didn't realize it traveled that fast.
I have a cute hat.
I don't even know how
Round
to super
two.
With her.
Fight!
Is it back kicks? No, it's not back, because Mika's the only vanilla backer. So it's probably forward kicks, I guess? I don't know. Not that hers is the most useful, anyway. Get out of here with your... You bitch! That wasn't cool!
You
I thought it was.
Well, you would, because you didn't get stuffed by it. It makes sense that you would think that.
You should!
That is amazingly reasonable. You are a very level-headed person, sir.
Fight!
Ow! Oh yeah, one of her mediums, the other one of her mediums. That's one of her combos. No! Obviously I'm not!
God damn it! You literally stuffed like three of my fucking reactions.
KO!
You literally made me waste 2 bars a meter. No.
It's only because I'm awesome, obviously.
Fight.
Oh, damn. What the fuck just happened?
No, it's kicks, you retard! You go to hell. Let's leave it at that.
Final round. Fight.
Ow!
Oh.
Wrong one.
You win!
In one of my many pockets.
He has plenty. Alright.
Yes.
Mika isn't allowed to physically be shown slapping her ass or grabbing the legs of people and making them basically make an H between
right.
their arms, legs, and body.
Right.
But Laura
this...
can have her tits
Round
and
one.
Ass just hanging out on all
Fight.
Her kids.
I mean, for what it's worth, we haven't seen anybody on ESPN try to play Laura. She might be mandatory default costume. That one's a little... Well, it's a lot less risque than this one. Nope. Oh, I thought that was a combo. Maybe it's standing. Oh, I'm on this side. What fun.
KO.
Ah! Wow.
Round two.
I don't even remember
Fight.
What's happening to her next season. I know she's getting hit by the nerf, the Oki nerf more than most anyway, but... Hey, that camboed! I love cambos! Oops, wrong one. Didn't see that coming, did you? Oh, whoa, that was intense. And obviously wrong.
KO!
I really liked what you had going on there. I was mentally overwhelmed by it.
You win.
I thought I did standing medium punch, crouching medium punch, crouching medium kick. I think I did standing medium crouching or standing medium punch, crouching medium kick, crouching medium or crouching heavy kick.
Let me grab some more fluids.
The nozzle.
You saw Spectre, right?
Most of it. I slept through a chunk.
Did you see the scene with the nozzle?
Oh, yeah. Oh, that scene was fantastic.
I mean, I don't know if anything about that movie was fantastic. I mean, it was good, but I think it's, like, squarely in the bottom of the middle third of the all James Bond movies, if you ask me.
Alright, that's fair. I did fall asleep during it.
Right. Spectre came up as an answer, and once again, our Limey could not come up with it. I'm like, it's fucking James Bond! What's the matter with you?
James Bond's more American than British anymore.
Yeah. Still.
It might get produced in... Well, I guess it is LA, but...
No, I think it's still... I think.
Well, no, nowadays it's back over in London, but there was a time where it was LA.
Right. I think. I'm not sure. I mean, yeah, for what it's worth, the fucks at the top have always been Americans, though.
What? No, Barbara's half American, isn't she?
Aren't the Broccolis and the Saltzmans all American? I'm pretty sure they're all American.
Oh, yeah, they are American. No, you're right.
I mean, Saltzman's been out of the picture, but obviously. But yeah, I'm pretty sure they're all...
Well, yeah, that's because he went bankrupt and shit.
He joined Team Thunderball.
Yeah, he did. Well, it's because he had no fucking money, and
right.
He's probably offering him money.
I wonder if the two are related. Okay, I'm gonna go with default Laura. So, I mean, I think she would pass ESPN's rigorous standards.
Considering they show women's volleyball, I would hope so. Beach volleyball at that.
I mean, is there another type of women's volleyball?
College indoor.
Doesn't look like anything to me.
Which is just as nice, honestly, because have you seen volleyball shorts? They're like yoga pants that just cover ass cheeks.
Oh.
Lara.
This is just silly.
Let me hear your sweet scream.
That is just silly. I don't know if I really have seen many people play Jury, but the ones I do play are fucking difficult to face again.
Right. I mean, she's like a bookie. Everybody played her for 2 weeks and was like, she sucks. And I mean, they might be right, obviously. These are smarter people than me, but hopefully they get leveled out a little bit.
Boom! That's how you start.
See, I think
fight
this would be allowed on network television at least.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, we ended up back at this level again. Hey! Oh, I knew it.
KO!
Ah, wrong one.
I don't want to go in the cannon.
Round two. Fight!
Hi! Oops! Oh!
KO!
Buns out.
Play her like
Pong. You win!
What's that?
You play her like Pong. You'll throw something high and then do a sweep.
I mean, it's working.
I know the
won't
light
work forever.
Or the light kick, whatever, the light one. It's an instantaneous, but it's a basically wall. It will cover low as well.
That's right. I remember Mico Rosario saying that.
Fight.
Oh. What? What?
Oh.
I mean, when you're already in hit stun, it doesn't matter anyway. I can hit you with whatever I want. Should be going for bigger shit at that point. Oh, you did.
KO.
Her movements. I love the way she's animated. She's so fluid.
Jerry?
Round
yeah.
Two.
Yeah.
Fight.
She's got fluid.
Oh, shit!
That was EX, fool. Oh, goo to hell. Whoops. Used to that happening with chargers. I usually keep my quarter circles in mind. Here's my jacket.
KO.
Wait.
Oh, I can't wait until that thug punches.
Final round.
Yeah.
Fight.
Oh. Yes, I called you a hoe. Need love, turn around, do the helicopter. Hey!
This will end your suffering!
Oh.
Good job.
Nope. Good job. Of course he's gonna wake up DP. Doesn't even need meter to do that shit.
You lose. Hers is only invulnerable on EX.
I know, but if I'm still in the middle of a dash, it don't matter.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Kuma.
Kuma. Kalima.
Kalima.
Round one.
Kalima.
Fight.
Do 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 do. Can't tech that. Does she say low when she's doing her overhead? Cause that's not cool. Nope. Welcome to buttons. That was a reaction. I did that. That was real. Panda! So, I don't think her EX grab is armored on frame one. I'm starting to suspect that's not the case.
Frame four, I think.
Four. Jesus.
Because she has that dash.
Well, that's true. Nope. I always answer every time you go ready. I'm like, nope. I am not. Oh, yep. That's how combos work. Oh, follow up, you fuck wit!
KO!
Hold on.
Thank you, thank you.
Oh, look at all that resource.
Final round. Fight!
Skill, you fool. Damn it. It's a good song. You ever heard of AWOL Nation? Well, I hadn't, but they have a song in Sons of Anarchy, and it's pretty good.
Round one. They do Sail.
They do what?
Fight.
They did the song Sail?
Oh, I don't know that one. The only one I know is, Burn It Down. I guess they're a big enough deal to have a piano tribute. I found that on Spotify by accident. In a batch! Batch!
KO! Round two, fight!
You know, I keep thinking this is going to be the round that you don't open with that thing, but I keep being wrong. Nope, nope, you gotta do the jab and then the attack. Jab and then attack.
This will end your suffering!
Finding that demon, bro.
Oh, that's true. I keep forgetting about that. But why?
But you why?
I have an annoying voice.
That is both how you start the fight and how you finish it quickly.
Shit don't stink.
It's go time.
Smell like poo.
Is it snowing over there?
It was, I don't know. Again, I haven't looked outside in a long while. Caroline!
He's the reason for the worst bitch.
Still rocking the lows?
Oh yeah.
Lara!
Let me zap you!
Judy!
Jalara. Let me hear your sweet scream!
Jalara!
Good old Jalara. If I remember correctly, Mom was amazed that everybody plays pretty girls in the Capcom Pro Tour, and then she was a little disappointed that we don't. Like, no, Zane does. Zane plays lots of them.
Where do you want to go?
The ninja girl and the British girl.
Round one. Fight.
Banana girl. I just tried to be Cammy.
Jesus.
Mike Ross!
Ooh, that's gotta be negative at least six. Whoa.
KO!
Jack!
Woo!
That was part read, part reaction.
Round two.
That was a reaction I was reading. I like to call it a reading rainbow. I invented that term. I want a nickel anytime anybody says it. Especially LeVar Burton. Girl's got buttons. I gotta quit playing with all these special moves and just start getting used to her buttons. Girl, you got buttons. buttons.
KO!
Ah, sucker!
You win!
Don't stand for me.
Damn, that girl's got buttons! Mmm!
Got nice buttons. No fair, your lore is level 29.
Round one.
I noticed your Yuri's fight. Zero. I didn't know anybody was zero in this game.
Ow.
Oh, took too much. I took too much. You did not! Silly sod.
This will end your suffering!
Please don't end my suffering! Please don't end my suffering!
KO!
You had a lot of gray health there.
We both did. I was actually, that's what I was thinking. Round I'm like, two. Oh, imagine how the rest of this round will go Fight. Next week.
Woo!
He's dead!
Here's my cat. Oh, nice work.
Thank you.
KO.
Damn. Here's my cat.
You mean vagina, miss.
You lose.
Ma'am, I believe the word you're looking for is vagina. Oh, we're reenacting story mode. Because after she leaves Russia on her motorcycle and then shows up in Rio. On her motorcycle.
Obviously. duh.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, proud of you. Oh. Not proud of you. Sad for you. Oh, that didn't work. Oops.
KO.
Fireball back, command grab forward. Well, fucked up. I think bolt dash, whatever. Sometimes command grab. Yeah, that thing. Oh, really? Is that a thing? Hold on, I have to find out. That's a... No, that one wasn't a combo. That was a lot longer range.
KO!
Lara! Enough of your crazy button...
Final round!
Oh, shit!
Fight!
Damn.
Now, let's start. Here I go. Kind of range. She does have one of the better grab ranges. She has to. Go to Nepal! she's got legs.
You win.
6 days, man.
She knows how to use them. She very frequently begs.
Fuck, it's 5:30.
Show is.
Round one. Fight.
From the shit you got is better than this shit too. Been a pretty unexciting night. Damn it! I mean, it's actually been a pretty great night, but the chemicals have had nothing to do with it. Well. Woo! Oh, give me. Damn.
KO. Round two.
It occurs to me too that other than making her dash better. Oh yeah! Look at that! I have no idea what her V-trigger does. Holy shit! Holy hell balls!
Wow!
Y'all just calm down. Oh. It's a music school trick we call play any note.
I can't read music either!
Final round.
We can't play that slows. Don't say it, I know I need to watch it. You are a bitch who is also a whore. Who is also a slut. Whoa. There's an extra button in there. I just know it. Hey, 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 calm down. Oh, we found another EX move that's not safe on block. I...
KO!
Did I grab a level 2-2?
Yeah, that's probably what actually
you
happened.
You lose.
This deal is very fair, and I'm very happy to be part of it.
Now you have to wear these clown shoes.
Here is a unicycle. You will you will ride it everywhere you go.
Did you actually think we were gonna shock you? He was gonna piss himself. Look at him.
Round one.
I haven't gone back and watched that again
yet. Fight.
Damn. Gotta know. Whoa. Let's just calm down. Thank you.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, I should have done it. Damn. Shouldn't have done that. Oh, now. Oh, that grab range, though. I don't even think I stuck out a button there. Try it again! I don't care. end your suffering. Oh, please don't end my suffering. Oh! That was exciting.
Deal. Well done.
Thank you.
I can't believe that doesn't go
you
full
You win.
Three. I mean, the speed it goes, it's got to have some weakness somewhere. It's like a person and a half tall.
Here, I can get over as a Buki.
Oh, well, I guess you're right. Yeah, well, I can probably get around it as Bison.
Exactly! Exactly!
Villager can probably pocket that.
Oh, you know Villager pocket that shit.
Ben started playing Villager, by the way, this weekend.
Of course he did, because he's a troll. I mean, I love Ben, I do, but he's a fucking troll.
He's the online world. He's definitely blended right in. I'm assuming Laura and... Or low tier until other... I mean, if you want to switch to someone else, but... I'm gonna keep grinding Laura until we specify otherwise. Oh, there we go. Let me zap you. That's the in-game explanation for her electricity. It's taunt one.
Yeah, she's running her fingers in her hair.
Yeah, I knew it was in there somewhere. I thought it was a character-specific one.
Ah. What's that shushu thing you throw? Is it shuriken?
That part where you were all like, pew, pew, pew! Oh, that was awesome. I'm dumb and hot.
Boom!
Boobs!
That's the sound of my Instagram whenever I put up a picture of my booty. Boom!
Boom! That's how you start the fight and finish it quickly!
Or did they add a reverb for this stage?
Don't worry.
Never noticed quickly. It. Takes headphones.
Round one. Fight!
I don't care! Okay, alright, let's just calm down. Let's take a moment and think about how we got here. Hooray! Now run away! Oh.
No. Round two. Fight.
One of these days we'll figure it out. White power, but I'm white.
Fuck.
Hey,
KO.
Fuck.
Hold those refractor.
Final round. Fight.
Okay.
Bear witness. Heaven and earth tremble.
KO. That's what I'm saying, Yurian. Just toss some buttons out there. I don't know what to do.
You lose.
Big button bitches is where it's at.
It's in my hands. Apparently she's pretentious.
Round one.
Yeah, talk about the pot and the kettle.
Ow.
Hey now.
No knockdown, so. recovery. Ow. Alright, well, thanks for the beat trigger.
Oh. Oh my god. Nice finish.
Thank you. I even did this slow one.
Fight!
So big! Jesus!
That truck
that I just did.
Oh! Get out of here!
Damn it.
Your nonsense.
You win!
Oh my god, I just thought of something magnificent to do to Ken.
Oh? Is it lay an Aegis Reflector after they uppercut so they land on it?
No. Well, yes and no.
Go on.
Shimmy him, and then do a high reflector whenever they DP.
So they just bounce off it.
Round one. Fight!
God, Urien's tall.
Yeah, I know, right?
Whoop. Ha! Oh, there it was.
KO!
Oh, good job.
Thank you. Not quite what I was trying to do, but it's still... I got
Round
the W,
two.
Well, the V.
Fight!
I'm using this game.
KO!
Gotta buffer that cat circle.
Yeah, exactly. That's just how I'm used to starting stun combos is with a hop. I land, I'm like, wait, I'm a grappler. Although, that's probably not her most damaging. At all. Not by a long shot. I need to do those Micross, like, charge up the fireball, get ready, and do something else when it's hitting, kind of thing. You know what
Round
I mean?
One.
Yeah.
Fight.
Three free hits. Oh. You were trying to tech my command grab. Well, I wasn't going for command grab. Oh, fuck me. Good thing I got that crush counter. No, other one. Come on. There's a way to... Yeah, there's a way, and it's called not mashing. Look, Mr. Electricity guy. My thing.
KO.
Twerking on the bear.
Round two. Fight.
Works.
Oh, hey.
I tech the fuck out of that. I tech the fuck out of that. He's bounding down.
Heaven and earth rumble.
KO. Is it match enders or round enders? Oh, lightning strikes right at the beginning. Look at that. I guess lightning striking throughout.
I don't know.
Final round.
May as well get it right, yeah. Oh, you silly. Oh, ho. Oh, oh, was that intentional? Because that was tricky as fuck.
KO.
Yes and no. I really wasn't sure if I was going to get it on block or not, but...
You lose.
Figure fuck it, why not?
Because, correct me if I'm wrong, but you didn't hit me. You, like, shorted it and then grabbed me.
Yeah, it was yeah. You were backing up just enough that I never actually made contact.
Yeah, exactly. Boom!
Round one.
Yeah!
Fight!
That's not what I wanted. Down.
Try to go for V-trigger more.
Round two.
Yeah, I agree. It's, yeah. I do get that. Saw your man thong. Oh, fuck you, Mankini. I got the sweet button I have. Oh. I can't activate the trigger. Well,
KO.
We gonna do what they say can't be done. Got a long way to go and a short time to get there. We gonna do what they say can't be done.
It's go time.
There aren't any. I can take aspirin now, right? That's not gonna fuck with me at all. Yeah. Okay. I didn't think so. I mean, especially at this point, I'm more than halfway through. Well, I'm probably about halfway through. What the hell?
Recording?
Yeah.
Okay, well, yeah, it's not streaming, it's recording, right?
Yes, exactly.
Okay.
That being said, it's rare that I edit these because they're giant files, but yeah, what? Would you like a pause? I can pause.
No, you're good. Just confirming.
Yeah.
Words and the such. And good news is, most of the videos you have with me and my microphone's so damn quiet, you really can't hear me.
Well, and better news, I'm the only one who watches these anyway, and it's generally on mute.
I scope out a few minutes of some of them.
I mean, for what it's worth, they are replays for you and Ben as much as they are for me, and watching replays is actually good
for
you.
That's exactly why I have gone back to watch some of them.
Good. Because, yeah, it's not like I sit there and grab popcorn and intently watch my own videos.
We still talking?
I mean, I am, if you want to start fucking around a little bit, or, you know, whatever, seeing what... I'm playing Lori, you can do what you want.
Let me hear your sweet scream.
Because that wasn't too bad against your year-in. I know he's not exactly your main or anything, but...
No, but you playing Lori is letting me learning how to, like, plan for charge moves and shit. Like, I was doing his light punch, medium punch target combo to shoulder.
Ah, yes.
And then... I think his light punch, his standing light's a 4-frame, which is good against anyone without a 3-frame, so that's how I was getting the counter hit.
Right.
And did it like 3 times in a row. Because I was consciously charging.
Right.
I don't actually have to hold forward to do my medium punch.
Exactly.
His forward medium punch is pretty great, though.
Well, then.
Oh, that is a command. I don't even know what his command normals are. Got the sign. Touched your beaver. Oh. It is medium. Good luck. What? I guess it was just a little early is the answer to that. But still, what?
Can't tech that!
Hey, do. Wah. Can't tech that.
You remember the Simpsons episode where they did the behind the music variant on it where they buy MC Hammer's house?
Fight!
No?
Like, have the controversy about like them taking pills to keep them young?
No? No, I don't remember that one at all.
Oh shit!
Whoa! That was a shot in the dark. I mean, I'm a god.
Oh, yep.
Oh, well, your fireball might beat mine. It tried! Oh, he's trying!
KO.
Oh, I'm not the one in V-Trigger. Son of a bitch. It's like, why am I moving so slow?
You win.
I know you're not used to seeing me pop mine.
Son of a bitch.
Laura didn't have a Halloween costume, did she? don't think she did.
No.
Okay. Good. Just in case I actually end up playing her.
Summer comes soon.
Right, and I can still get that. That's up on the store forever.
Round one.
Quote unquote forever. I just, you know, just in case I end up actually playing her, I'd hate to think I missed a costume. There you go. Oh! That is unsafe as fuck. It's like minus 14 at best. Watch the way I push the buttons.
KO.
You go to hell. Go to hell, why? But why?
Oh, that ass.
I mean, that kind of applies to everybody. Who are we talking about here?
The one that was gyrating on the ground.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I mean, Yuri was definitely strutting her stuff, too. Old. Feel the night-night. Oh, you still did, huh? Hey, well! It's not a DP. It doesn't work on grounded people.
Oh, wow, I put a button out.
Whoa. That combo?
KO!
Spam overhead!
Minus 27 on block!
Might go down to minus 26 in V-Trigger.
Oh, right. My bad.
Thought you said there was a bar here! Yeah, my bad. Ooh, I found wine coolers. I went to Zima!
Oh, I'm sorry, it's only minus 7. But it's got 22
round
recovery.
Round 1. Fight!
Make sure everybody's got Zimas. Thank you. The way we do combos. Oh, that works, okay. I mean, when you hit. Oh, saw that. Oh, right. Why does everyone want to go back to Jakku?
This will end your suffering!
KO!
Pretty much,
yeah. Round two. Fight.
Yeah.
It's perfectly good buttons I'm not pressing. If I actually learn to press her buttons, I'll be fucking deadly with her. Hey! Here's my dad! Oh, yep! I don't need the dash, it's built in.
KO!
I would have finished it if I knew my crush count out.
You lose.
I'm gonna have to read a chapter of the tome and watch like an hour and a half long Buffyel video. God, my day's just shot.
Oh god.
something bursting out of your stomach?
Round one.
I was looking at a Crush Counter combo. Fight. And it's a pretty ball.
Who? Me or you?
Yours.
Oh, well, I believe it. I mean, everybody's got way more advanced shit than I bother to do. Oh, come on now. Can't combo upward in this game. That DP, of course, that's fucking DP.
But it's a light one, it's not that safe.
You lose.
No, that's the safe one. I mean, doesn't have invincibility, but that one's like -3 or something, right? With all kinds of crazy pushback.
Oh, that is -3. Yeah, you're right. Because it's +1 on hit, and then the rest of them knocked down.
Twist barrage? What the fuck is that? Oh, I think it's my reversal. Rodeo break. I don't know the names of any of these fucking moves. Sunset wheel. I think that's the overhead. Good to know.
Okay, those are my good buttons then, huh?
Yeah, I guess there's fucking combos in fat these days, isn't there?
Yeah. Yeah, combos in whatever.
Oops.
Combos in fat.
I got all the colors. Look at all the colors. I can be purple.
Let me zap you.
Combos in tetch.
Nash.
I'll show no mercy.
Bread and butter. Give me fucking bread and butters. Oh my god, she has so many combos.
Grappler.
No, that's the opposite. That doesn't make sense at all. She's not supposed to have combos. You're supposed to walk up and grab.
But she's jujitsu grappler.
Yeah, and, oh yeah, she's a hybrid if ever there was.
Yeah, it's because she's got them bows.
If you stand in my way, I will kill you.
Boom! Decided that's how you start out the fight and finish it quickly.
Round one. Fight!
Answer.
Thank you, I was pretty proud of that. Oh yeah, I'm not! Oh, that would have worked if it would have worked. That sentence made way more sense if you knew what each hit was referring to.
Fight!
Oh, did not mean for the follow-up. I'm not. That's not what I wanted.
Punishment time. Here we go.
Hey, I found it.
One more day.
And by I found it, I mean I found it in frame assist tools.
Oh, Nash is also a back. Course of back.
Oh, he is! Why did the tone make it sound like it was just Mika?
Fight!
Oh. Footsies! Fruities! Okay! Fucked it up. Fucked it up again. Need a reversal, dick.
I'll end you.
Well then. You didn't fuck it up. Shark Boy!
KO!
Go!
Too easy.
Too easy.
You lose.
Yeah, she does kind of wiggle after she lands, doesn't she?
Yeah.
Yeah, she does.
Gyrates, sir.
I don't think that's quite a gyrate. I think gyrate's overstating it. Girl's got some jelly.
Round
for which
one.
I don't think you are ready.
Fight!
That was not what I... Oh. Well, it was a good idea. My face! You grabbed.
Guess what? You grab me right in the
round
front.
Two.
Well,
fight.
It's the world we live in. That's America now. Oh.
Oh, good answer.
Thank you. Hey, Paul.
Fuck.
Oh. Careful. It's hot.
I'll end you.
Oh. I don't think it'll kill. Not by a long shot.
Oh, no.
Well, maybe a long shot's overstating it. Why sweep? Any button you could have pushed. You know sweep doesn't work on any character there.
Sweep. Anything but the sweep.
Any character that would have failed.
Oh, yeah. Except for maybe Ryu.
Yeah. Footsies!
Because fuck Ryu.
Capcom is in 1 week.
Round one.
Yeah. These buttons are still gonna be amazing, though.
Right. Oh!
Aw. Hey, guess what I don't have? The DP.
Reach your chip.
Damn, son, where'd you find that?
Not in the combo drawer. nice cancel! I didn't know that was a thing at all. Oh. Damn.
KO!
I don't have time for this.
Round two. Fight!
Now I'm even trying to play Fong. I tried to do my EX command, or, well, not EX, but I tried to command dash after that. Didn't work. The end.
Nope, can't tech that. Can't tech that one either!
Every time he does that, I swear he's doing a Disturbed impersonation.
Yow! Is she alright? Is she not sane? Will she now?
I'll for the battle that runs this turn.
That ends this day. I am cut.
KO!
Footsies!
I still somehow remember to play Nash.
You lose.
I was gonna say, yeah, you at least know some basic combos with Nash, like... I'm not saying you're a Nash master, but when you have an opening...
With him, though. This is honestly the most consistent execution I've had as Nash, I think, ever.
That's fair.
It's go time.
Oh, I really do appreciate this. I've been meaning to put time in with Laura since February. this is kind of nice.
I play Rasheed or Bison. It's all wrong. People, I have no.
No. You don't have to go that far. That's fine. I can go back to playing people too if you actually want to. If you want to learn too. I mean, you can throw. I don't know. Whatever you want. Throw whatever you want at me. We'll see how it goes.
Let me zap you.
As far as I'm concerned, you have a Urien, so, and you have a Nash. I know they're not your mains, but again, you know your bread and butters at least. You know your buffer ranges.
Strong soul.
Right, yeah. I can play Ryu and beat you with three buttons and two buttons. Or three buttons. Medium punch, heavy kick.
Say, so you need two buttons to activate your V trigger.
Round one. That.
Make sweeps.
Fight!
You don't have a skeleton!
What is this dive kick?
Down heavy, actually.
Oh.
Well, kick. Follow up. There you go.
Oh, wrong button! Oh, well. I hit my V trigger, not my V skill.
Oh, okay.
Round two. Fight!
Oh.
You.
I guess that's a thing. For what it's worth, you can always do back V skill and still hit on that.
I knew it.
No!
Oh shit!
I heard you spend meter.
Yeah.
Hey, yo.
I tried to do fucking.
Oh, it didn't come out though, you still have full CA.
Yeah, I tried to do EX man grab.
Ah,
final round.
Eight, yep, all four of them are eight.
I wanted to know. I wanted to make sure.
That's not how we do.
Oh,
Oh, panda! Nice, that's how you do.
Here we go! Oh, you're not a V-Trigger, then that might not kill.
One more down!
Oh, I think it would have killed in V-Trigger.
Yeah, it might have. Oh!
Yup.
There you go.
Yup, that right there.
Are
all
her
right.
Command throws 5? I assume they are, because she's that grappler.
You win!
Take a look here.
Lara! Hey, Lara! 6. Her EX is 19. And her super is 4.
Oh, damn. Her super is 4? Fuck me. Yeah. I thought it was at least 3. Would you say 6 are all the normal ones?
Yeah.
Okay.
Round 1.
Right, the EX takes longer because it has the dash at the front. Oh. And combo upwards. Hey.
What is it that you link into? Is it crouching medium?
Crouching medium kick into light stomp into super. Crouching medium kick into light stomp is a combo. Crouching medium kick into crouching medium stomp is not, but it's a bitchin' frame trap. And it's safer. Because light kick is not safe on block. Whoa, let's calm down. That jump wasn't even supposed to happen. It's not bad.
KO.
Nice.
Breathes out.
Yes.
Sounds like the sounds like Hoss and Ben and Billy used to make.
Oh, I'm not in the weird sounds club now, huh?
Yeah.
Round 1.
I mean, you are. I don't know. It sounds like a hot vent thing.
Right. Sorry, I was kidding. I was actually butthurt. That's unsafe. No.
KO.
Tap. I never noticed the sound he makes when he dashes.
Yeah, because he pretty much just picks up his feet and moves forward.
He's just like hit.
Round 2. Fight.
Oh, I should have gave that a little longer. Didn't need to do that right at second point zero. Ha!
KO.
So, have you considered trying Nicali?
I hate him. He's terrible. I don't know what's going on.
Hey, you might want to try Nicali. He might work out for you. That totally came out of the blue. I don't know. It's not really based on anything.
Fight. Yeah, man.
Oh. What?
That was a B trigger cancel. What a DP.
What? Maybe because you were airborne. Thanks for letting me have a round.
Round two. Fight.
What?
Ha! Buttons. I gotta remember she has buttons first. Quit trying to special move everything. It's like I've never played Street Fighter before.
She's a frame trapper. You're gonna learn frame traps if you play Laura. There's no way he's gonna do
round one.
Jab jab again or jab medium again. Oh, he did!
Save you from that lightning bolt.
Nope.
Mine's faster. I don't know what that was. I'm assuming command grab.
Yep. Really?
KO.
His invulnerable frames aren't until later on his heavy, are they?
Right. His. They're
light
fucked up.
Light is the one, but it's 1 through 3.
No, heavy's, heavy's still the one you want to wake up with. I think. I'm pretty sure it's still heavy. I don't know. I thought I knew, and then I read the tome, and now I don't know.
Yup.
Still not a giant chunk of damage. Oh, hey. Speaking of not a giant chunk of damage. Oh! Oh, nope. Don't have to dash, but you fucked up anyway.
Done.
Thank you. I knew you were looking for super, which meant you were looking for a low forward.
You win.
Thank you. Yeah, I might actually figure out how to play this character. Who's the fourth grappler in the default game? Laura, Mika, Geef.
Birdie.
Oh, Birdie, right. Okay, Birdie has to be the easy grappler, right? On the grid?
Actually is, but...
That's fair. I mean, I will say this about Mika. I hate her, and she definitely needs balanced out. But to Mika like you mean it, you definitely have to do your homework and know your mix-ups.
Oh, fuck yeah, yeah. You have to know what buttons you're pressing in what order.
Yeah.
Lara.
Let me zap you!
And no matter how much she gets nerfed, the no invincible DP thing is still a buff to her, because that turns her 30-30-30s into 50-50s, you know?
Yeah.
And without she's...
That same with Ibuki.
Yeah.
Not being able to have your combo just pop while you're trying to do a mix-up while you're negative.
Yeah. Ryu's might spend meter on something other than critical alert from now on.
And get fucking 510 damage, because, you know, whatever.
Right. Because jabs.
Round one. Boob. Fight.
Right there. Yep. Huh? So that I can dash cancel. Ooh.
Oh,
what?
Turn into Wario there? Oh! I did. I pushed it. That was my fault.
KO!
Ah, oh, is that medium or light?
Medium.
Okay. That was throwing a hit.
Round two. Fight!
Okay. I could probably do heavy as a follow-up to that. Just like with all my other command grabbers, I'm kind of defaulting to light because I don't know the ranges. Whoa! That was intense.
You win!
Girl? You're beautiful. What's that shoo shoo thing you keep throwing? Is that a shuriken? Shoo shoo!
No, I'm not throwing a shoe.
Five! Five
shoes! Round one! Fight!
These guys are the best! I think they're going to bring us shoes! Ho-ho! Sorry about that first game if it may have offended you. Get up there! Ah, I knew it. Should have just done EX bolt charge instead of the jumpy one. Under boob!
Round two.
I mean, rests. Worth. Oh, thanks, autocorrect. Should've just autocorrected me to not actually do that. Oh, autocorrect couldn't help me there, though, could you? I do it.
No!
Hey-o.
Good job.
Thank you. Bonita!
Final round. Fight.
Get up! I figured at best I'm just gonna dodge you. I didn't think I'd smack you out of it.
Yeah.
now, you bitch! Nice. Oh! Oh, that was smart. Tricky.
You lose.
I wish everybody played people without DPs. I could play Ibuki all day.
I mean, you know, I play Bison and Vega and Fong and Balrog, right?
Yeah. You don't have higher health than her.
Well, yeah. Isn't she? I thought Lara's. Yeah, I thought she was 1,000. She might be 1,950, which might explain my success. I seem to be best at people with that ratio. Because Balrog's 1,000-1,000, I think. That's not a crush counter. I knew it!
KO!
That's the boogie.
Round two.
Keep your mask on.
Fight!
Hi! Don't cancel into the heavy one. That would have worked. Well, I mean, it wouldn't have killed, obviously. Could have bolt charged through that. I'm pretty sure bolt charges her elbow.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, block stun, you fickle bitch. Ha! Stop doing that! Hey! Whoa. Another bomb move. Hey! Knuckle! Go away! Get out of here!
KO! You win!
It's a good thing they made her underarms so goddamn dark on this skin. There's no doubt she's working up a sweat. Underboob. What were we talking about?
Round one. Fight!
Show me your boobs. Oh, they were supposed to be hit first.
What?
Oh, not cool. Oh. Whoa. What in the? At least I didn't get stunned.
Round two.
It was the diversity of the world.
Fight.
Stop doing that! There's a perfectly good combo there you're not doing.
Punishment time! Oh! Here we go!
Wake up,
that
Super.
One.
One more down.
Oh, thank you, autocorrect! You're the best.
Final round. Fight.
Oh. Snatchy, snatchy. Oh, now. Oh, follow up. I thought the EX one automatically followed up. Oh, I got greedy, went for roundhouse. Hey!
KO!
Nice work.
Supposed to be X, but it didn't have enough
meaning. You lose.
Same here.
Is that the definition of irony or coincidence? Or are they interchangeable?
I did an image search for irony the other day, and I literally saw the words nothing is written in stone. In stone.
Round one.
It's like, okay, you got it.
Fight.
Search is done. Doing roundhouse, he's gotten wise to your games. Ha! Too many things. That's too many things. Oh, the things haven't stopped yet. Oh, the things haven't stopped yet.
It's too many things. It's too many things.
What's happening?
Too many cards.
Round two. Fight.
Too many cards.
Yup. Oh.
The dash!
KO!
Thank you. Too many cucks.
After one of her throws, I don't know which one, but you can do a V-skill dash
and
EX grab
and
some Oki.
Okay, I believe that. Problem is, she's got a lot of throws.
Ooh, yeah!
Wise to that trick.
KO.
Oh, nice work, nice work. I was trying something a little too tricky for my own smarts. Good, smart, smart, good. Too
you
good,
lose.
Smart, smart, too good. Many smart good goods. Smart. Smart, good, 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 smart,
yes?
Good, smart, good. Good. Yeah. What?
Yeah. Yes?
It's what?
So, yeah, like I said, if you want to keep playing your characters that you actually play. Too many cooks. Too many cooks. The sun not up yet. I guess it's almost literally the shortest day of the year.
Right.
You know what? I'll wear the fucking gi. I will wear the gi.
Aura.
Let me zap you.
This will be perfect for a warm-up.
How the partnership between Americas. Oh, we go to the beach and this is the most clothes I have.
And I'm a demon.
Well, I mean,
in the sun.
You're never out of season.
That's what
demons
do.
Right? Demons dreaming. Demons dreaming as God smacks liar and fire from the doors. Is this Laura whiter? I feel like this is straight up Caucasian Laura. What? You know, that's not the first time this week I've been accused of that, and I don't appreciate it.
Fight!
What?
Doesn't hit grounded people.
It wasn't supposed to be a DP.
Oh, well, that part I can't help you with.
Woo!
Thank you. I love how the animation has to realign itself after you hit with that.
Fight.
So that way. Whoa! Ha ha! Well, it's official. I put myself in the corner. Oh, damn.
KO!
Bow!
Final round. Fight!
Oh. Some bullshit, but goddammit, it worked.
Baited. You win!
It's funny because after the first one, I thought to myself, like, don't dash up and command grab, just EX command grab. And then you stood up and I'm like, yeah, just EX command grab. That'll work. Yeah!
Round
my brain
one.
Has some great conversations with myself, let me tell you. Oh. Good job. He's going for stun. Thank you. Oh, your wings. Oh, God.
You win.
How did you turn that shit off again?
Light kick up and three punches.
That's what it is. I was missing the light kick. Yeah. I had up and three punches.
Yeah, your right hand needs to be involved a little bit. Oh, you're using the arcade stick, so.
Round one.
You don't have triggers.
Fight!
Hi! Whoa. Well, today I learned his chop has a fireball hitbox on it. Oh. Oh! Bitch! Whoa. You just calm down. Not cool. Damn it! Nice work.
Thank you. I have honestly Mains to thank for my parrying ability, because he played Chun, so I had lightning legs all day from him.
Round two. Fight!
No! Right now. Now, that's just silly. Oh.
Hey.
There it is. Oh, autocorrect, you failed me.
KO!
Oh, right in the pussy. I've had you sit on my, like, the cusp of my elbow.
You lose.
Oh, my squat, sweetie! Alex has got ya!
I mean, this is Trump's America now. He just grabbed me by the pussy.
Round one. Fight!
I disagree with your assessment of yeah. Oh, not quite far enough. Ha! I can't catch that! So there. Oh.
Oh.
KO.
Damn it. Oh, damn it. I was trying. Oh my God, was I try.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Oh no, that wasn't a combo. Just bash it. Jesus!
KO!
What are you just gonna admit that you're an Alex main?
You lose.
Because I'm in a boogie main who can't live with that lifestyle right now. I just can't have that stress. Like, you try so hard. Oh my God, do I try. But in the end, it doesn't really matter.
Nice, nice change up.
I combined. Yeah, I went for two songs.
Now! Jesus!
KO! 2. Fight!
No. What? No, come on now. Do the goddamn move! Yeah, thanks. Good job. Glad that finally came out.
KO! You lose.
So we're super. It's kicks. It's not punches. I know that's a funny story.
Wait, alright. Now, I know she has the, like, one move where the heavy version is the your anti-air.
Yeah, that's Bolt Charge. That's the one that EX has the hit of armor.
Okay. And that's the one, depending on light or medium.
Yeah.
No, light just goes into an elbow, medium actually grabs, mm-hmm. Heavy is the anti-air.
Exactly, yep.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure that one's called Bolt Charge.
And then the other one's just your command grab, right?
Yeah, that one's half circle back kicks. And that's the one where she picks you up and it's just like Zangief, if you spin around once for light and three times for heavy.
Okay.
Etc. 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 Etc.
Mera. Wassailing side street.
Wassailing side street.
Jara.
Let me hear your sweet scream.
Yeah, so I gotta start doing
round one.
Crouch Fierce into fight. Medium Bolt Charge. I keep doing Crouch Fierce into Heavy Bolt Charge and then just shooting up into the air. Mine was magic. Oh, follow up! Hey. The short answer to that is no, I'm not ready. Sketty?
Sketty?
Round two. Fight!
Whoa. Bitch, calm down.
Oh, wow, that goes for a while. That's 19 frames.
Yeah, exactly. Bitch!
Oh,
KO!
Thank you.
that light?
Yep, oh yeah. Final like I said, round. It's like Geef, you can tell by the number of spins.
Fight.
Nope. Raw target combo.
Punishment time.
Oh, meaty super for the lose. Whoa, where was the ultra?
Oh god. Suffering.
It will. It will. My suffering. We'll be done soon. Whoa.
KO.
Oh, yeah. Batch.
Stupid. Batch.
You lose.
Gotta move. I gotta get the V-skill dash more naturally. I'm either just doing that or I'm not doing it all. I need it, like, in the normal flow of game.
Right.
Round one. Fight.
I put a button out there.
Oh, did you? Okay. I'm gonna say that was a long range even for the light.
Ding.
I won this round.
Fight!
Confirm! Oh, go to hell.
Oh, good time.
Thank you. Oh, that worked out better than I expected. Nice. Nope! I told you I wasn't ready! What just happened?
KO!
Oh, I can't wait for that to be on punches. Because it just prioritizes everything on
you win.
Stick.
Right.
Did by the Pandora.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. Finally did the other one.
KO.
Oh, good job.
Thank you.
Round two. Fight.
What a dick.
Oh, balls. Sacks. Oh, sneaky. Clever girl. I think this would be a very dangerous level for the electricity people.
Okay.
Round one. Fight.
Oh well. Nope. Clearly stated that I was not ready.
You
I'm sorry, I had to try it.
KO.
All right. That was
round two.
That was some scrubby shit. I'm sorry. Let's never speak of that round again. Nope. I wanted the other one. Crouch strong, though.
Those
are everything.
Oh, can you get a fight with something?
Yeah. What do you want?
Five. You can do a Laura gauntlet for all I care.
No, I'll put Laura in at number five, but I do want to play my people. There's evidence of the sun.
I don't believe you. Number five, huh?
Yeah, so this will be Laura for me.
Laura!
Let me zap you!
Nash!
I do like this Laura girl. Everyone else is excited for Akuma.
Fucking stoked on Akuma.
Yeah, I am too.
He looks sick as shit and fun as fuck to play.
Inuit!
I knew it! Elementary Watson! Tensupaku. There we go. Tree Watson, Tetsu Paku.
Boom! That's how you start the fight and finish it quickly!
Is it
round one?
How you do it?
That's exactly how it is.
Fight!
Not over. What do I look like, 7-Eleven? Oh.
KO.
And that's what I'm saying. Like, I know you don't quote-unquote play Nash, but you got your punishes already.
You can... you stay down.
Again, I'm not saying
round
optimal,
two.
But you know when to KO, you know how to cash in on damage for him. Oh, that's your V-trigger. Oop, buttons. I push them. Oh, set up here.
Punish for time! Oh, here we go!
Oh, I did. Oh, that was your pompadour up in my face. What the fuck is that yellow streak? It was your hair going in my neck and out my face.
Final round. Fight.
I never realized his, he says Sonic Break. Thank you for the demonstration. Oh, that move though. Ha!
KO!
I'm sitting on a fuck ton of meter. What the hell is
you win!
I don't know, but I was worried as shit about it. I was just waiting for the raw super to come out of nowhere.
Too easy.
But yeah, that's what Guile's EX is, or V-trigger is. Those are Sonic Breaks. Those are his mini booms, and that's
round
his
one.
Nash's EX. Where you followed up, he says Sonic Break. Oh, that bazooka knee! How's that legal? Oh ho ho! Damn it!
Oh!
Damn!
I'll end.
Damn!
Damn!
Oh, now.
You did. Where's my backdash? Why didn't I... Stick!
Stick, why didn't you backdash?
I can forward dash all fucking day, but when I want to backdash in the heat of the moment sometimes, fuck that.
Fight!
Heat of the moment. Yeah. Oh. Oh, down I go. I mean, that's probably your thing, really. Oh, follow up! Good enough.
What just happened?
I did the EX, didn't follow up, and then just did a medium one anyway.
There you go, that's what you need to be doing.
That,
you just did.
That more damage than the grab?
No, it's how you start your mix-up.
Well, okay, yeah, that's fair.
KO!
Yum!
You win!
Capilora! You know what? You know what? I do the gauntlet for you. Do you want me to do the gauntlet? I can do the... Or, you know what I mean. Let me put her through the gauntlet. I'll put her through the gauntlet. I love my bip and all.
Round one. Fight.
Why not? We'll just declare today Laura Day. I'm gonna be hating myself when I fight Alex and Cammy, but whatever, I have to find out. Laura Kumite. Oh, that hurt. What? I don't want to lie down.
KO.
Damn. That was all a combo, too. That was like the slowest fucking single buttons combo. Teleport. Not at all what I was trying to do there.
Can't tech those, you know? I've tried.
I appreciate the effort you're putting into trying to tech them, though. Joke's on you, I wasn't open. Ow! Quit trying to steal my face! It's mine! Oh, you sneaky fucking Russian. Man, who's American?
KO!
Scythe? Were you throwing a scythe out?
No, I hesitated on doing V-trigger.
Ah!
Final round!
Do it! And then you EXed in the mic.
Fight!
Only for a moment, and the moment's gone! I don't EX. Whoa, whoa, careful. I can smell your foot on that one. Oh, you did. No! Down I go. Panda!
Damn it!
I assume that was supposed to be anything other than with whatever button that was, jab or medium.
You win!
I figured there was supposed to be a move in there somewhere.
Yeah.
This is what I was saying, though. I have terrible execution with Nash. Like, I can do a combo every now and again, but, like, I never have had consistent execution with him, so it always just felt like I'd do, like, medium crouching, medium punch. God damn it, I missed it! Now I have to land it, and then I lose the match because I have to then land that combo.
Right.
And just, not my character. Too slow.
It's okay, I'm not going to get mad at you for not playing Nash. My background, by the way, finally switched to dawn mode. It's getting yellowy. Which means I guess I have to go through all of her costumes too, right?
Lara!
Let me zap you!
Yorian!
Yorian still doesn't need to. Yeah, I guess you have in my other characters that are much better than. The thing is, I'm really not looking forward to Ken because I haven't fought him or Cammy. I haven't fought either of them as her. Just the lack of matchup knowledge is going to kill me. At least I've done a couple of Bookies and Yurians. But it's okay. This is how we yearn. In Norway.
Yeah. Norway.
Oh, my poor hand. I'm going to need to not play this game for a little bit.
I feel you. Do you know how my left hand, how my left pinky knuckle will pop, like, just forever? Yeah. That's where all the weight of my hand goes when I'm thinking.
I will say, though, I was right. This controller is better in the long term. I'm not resting on that single knuckle nearly as bad. I'm not Bison. Oh. Not roundhouse.
Damn.
I think I might have thrown a few too many dams in that last one. Now it's time to play some fucking Street Fighter, you bro. Why did I call myself a fucking bro?
Right in the pussy.
I'll show you the pussy. Wait. Whoa. So I'll just calm down. Damn it! Get out of here! You're just fucking with me.
Is he fucking with us? You can never tell.
That's such a ridiculous. Oh, you're in. Don't ever change.
I'm sorry, that's how I've adapted to use it, but it seems to work.
I don't know what the fuck did it. Well, V reversal if I can figure out when to do it, but.
On the first one, it's just. You gotta remember, you gotta do it on the first one. Opposite of whichever side
it's on. Round one. Fight!
Just remember that! Hit stun.
Damn!
Ow. God damn it! Quit touching my pussy!
How's this?
Much better. Thank you.
Oh, yep, that range though.
Get out of the go! It's the close one first. Stop it! It's not cool! It's not cool, it's not funny, it's not hip! You're not gonna get laid doing that!
It's fucking hilarious, I don't know what you're talking about.
It is purple, I do approve.
Damn!
It's not that funny. I mean, it's not like it's the first time I fucked that up. Come on. Stop laughing at me! I can't really get butthurt about characters laughing though when I play Bison.
Punishment time!
That whip punish! Go!
One more down!
Ow! Yep, but that belongs to the city!
KO!
And you. Punching that fire hydrant.
You win!
Wait, no, it's fine! The kids can now play!
You straight up punched that fire hydrant. There was no two ways about it. You just walked up and poof!
Yurian was playing Ninja Turtles, Turtles in Time. In the arcade, before he came over, it's fine. It happens.
Round one. Fight.
No. That's Turtles 2, the original arcade game. Well, Turtles 2 on the NES, the original arcade game. Well, I guess both, really. But I always associated with the first one. With the burning building.
Yeah.
Actually, I think that was called, on Nintendo, I think it was Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2, the arcade game. Oh, fuck me, right in the, you know, we're driving this one into the ground. Ha! Oh, I killed the thing I love the most.
Oh, rock and roll.
Panda.
Panda.
It doesn't matter what her name was. Leave my goddamn pussy alone. God damn it, you dude, you just boop boop.
Just put my fist right on it.
Trump, Trump.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Oh, now. That's not an overhead though, right?
Yes, it is.
That one is?
Yes.
Oh. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, nope, nope. Ha! Ow.
Bear with you. Heaven and earth tremble.
Nope, 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 nope.
I can't take that.
Rachel or Chip? No!
I wanted to know.
Ah. Damn.
KO.
What a thing to toss it away on. Like a big old salad.
You lose.
That took me a long time to not throw out really, really vulnerable things.
Right.
Ibuki honestly taught me that more than anybody. Because I would constantly throw out, like, slides and roundhouses.
Right.
Like, why did I lose?
Well, and it's like Round Bison's one. Slide. If you space it just right, it's basically safe. Oh, that does hit high. I always forget that. Because most special moves that come down don't, for whatever reason. Oh, no, I don't want to sit down.
Oh, yep, yep. That right there.
Yoga headbutts and shit. Not cool! Not cool! Not cool! Hey, damn it.
42!
Round two. Fight!
Damn! Why do I keep doing the heavy so close?
Welcome to the Bison Dilemma. What fun. No, no, no. Oh, fuck you right in the pussy. What? What? What's happening? Who are these people?
I'm in charge!
Mine's better! That's unsafe as a fuck. Take a fuck, and that's how unsafe it is.
Up on the wall.
Put it in a glass bowl. Oh, that is three.
We ever had.
Midichlorians.
Midichlorians.
Midichlorians. Ladies' locker rooms, Duke.
Ridiculous.
You guys are creepy. I'm out of here.
It's heroin.
It's heroin. Let's dance.
Race 8, huh? Well, alright, since you were saying you at least have the matchup experience. Because I was going to throw beef at you, three.
Oh, I mean that, okay, well. That would at least be a grapple v grapple. Then again, your geef. There's only one word for your geef. That's the word. That is the word. What episode was that even? That was Mike Ross who said that though, right?
No, it's Forwood.
Oh, is he the one who said that?
Mike Ross's place.
Oh, that's right.
Boom!
Well,
that's
boom.
How you start the fight and finish it quickly.
Round one.
You.
Fight.
Well. Glad we got that out of the way. Oh, follow up. What? That was really late. What were you still doing in hit stun? Oh.
No! Hey, God damn it. Good job.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, that did hit. It's even a counter hit. My favorite kind of hit. Oh, I did connect. A shoo-shoo. I mean, she very clearly goes kunai every time she does anything. Even if it's not kunai related, it's just
she's round one.
Oh right, yeah, I forgot. Her fight. Character arc. Everybody wants to be naked and famous, just like me. Cause I'm naked and famous. Whoa! Hooray! Whoa. So I'll just calm down and appreciate that I just teched that. You didn't get V-reversal at any point there. Who would have thought? Yay!
Oh, fuck!
KO!
Kicks beat punches. I can mash both of those together and it'll kick.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Whoa. You just calm down there.
KO.
Not into the cannon, not into the cannon. Damn it!
Into the cannon.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, I should have. Damn it. I had the read on that. I talked myself out of it. I can't grab you out of the sky. Why? Damn.
KO.
Good work, good work. Footsies!
Footsies! Thank you.
Like, do anything except get hit. Damn it!
Don't do anything but get hit.
Fuck! I ruined it. That was the one thing I wasn't supposed to do. Oh, she's boy crazy, that girl.
Round one.
Actually, I think she's a younger brother, who is probably still older than Ibuki. Autocorrect. Good enough. Run! It's like the one overhead you can't grab people out of. Damn, nice work.
Thank you. And you.
Round two.
Nah, I was floundering there at the end. Fight. I didn't know what to do. Good. Oh, damn it.
Damn!
Oh, you still hadn't crossed up yet, huh?
KO!
That was so not cool. So not cool. I mean, it was incredibly cool, but that... It happened to me. It's so not cool.
Anyone else is awesome. Me?
That would have been a bitchin' combo online. I have a soul.
Did I get the counter hit on my DP?
I don't fucking know. That was like seconds ago.
Round one. Fight.
Come too far.
One of the better slash worst things about Guilty Gear is it announces every time you get a counter hit. So when we're playing, you just hear counter, counter, counter.
Because everyone's just button mashing.
Exactly. Oh, you are a slutty whore. It was full of slutness. Oh, now.
Aw, damn.
Why did I go airborne? I think it was a very overshooty quarter circle. Overshooty. It's a grab.
Here we go. One more down.
Yep. Still didn't break myself of that habit.
KO.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, now. Okay, well, your sweep is faster. Or you started out at advantage, I guess. We don't know these things. That's not what I wanted at all, but I mean the win, that part's true.
You
like the
win.
Part where you lost,
you
that was
that. You didn't want that.
I did want that part, but the conditions.
But that way you have it.
Yeah, that way I have it. Shuriken!
Awesome.
Round one.
Blaster combo!
Fight!
Okay, so it was a bad read. Hey.
You're not supposed to do that. That's illegal.
That's no a touching. Legal armbar.
No touching.
Round two.
Touching.
Fight.
Kazumasuke!
Gun girl! Run for your lives! Thank Dave Chappelle. Mr. Airborne over here, being all airborne and shit. What do you think, you stop viruses on an airplane?
Damn!
KO!
Quick little bitch, good job.
Thank you.
You win!
Figured I usually do dash back overhead, so do dash back, dash forward, command grab, you'll be fine.
Right here!
Slower, just like that! No, I said just like that! Damn it, you changed!
Damn it, I changed again! Yeah, offspring pool.
Oh, whoa. I didn't even think of that one.
That's wild.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4.
Space.
Wait, is this 2? This is 2, right?
Yeah.
Lara.
My EX color.
Cammy.
Okay.
I'll be on
I know how to fight Cammy, and I kind of know how to play Lara. Let's see if we can mix the two. You bring the ocean, I'll bring the motion, and together we'll make a love potion. How the fuck did that song get on the radio? Anyway, like that, I mean, that was like, I mean, how did that shit get on the radio?
How did Semi-Charm Kind of Life get on the radio? How did What It's Like get on the radio?
I mean,
how did Eminem get on the radio?
heavily censored.
Boom! That's how you start the fight and finish it quickly.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, we start, Noki. Worth. Oh! Have a V trigger to cancel that shit with, you know? Oh!
Fuck!
KO!
I knew you were just waiting to pounce. Like a cat!
I don't think when you're by the
round two! Fight!
Now, bench.
Oh, shit!
The game has changed. Oh.
Couldn't get the second knee.
Okay.
Damn!
Oh! Like a fucking cheetah! Yo. Like a fucking cheetah!
You lose.
Cheetah. I mean, we're like a tiger, just straight.
Just, oh my god.
Like a fucking cheetah.
Just pow!
Round one. Fight.
Yeah. You think that shit's gonna work on me twice? Because you're probably right, but we haven't hit it yet, so. Ah. I'll make a move if you don't.
KO!
Oi!
Oi!
69.
Round two. Fight!
What?!
Oh. That was supposed to be EX, but it didn't have the bar, so I jumped up and grabbed you because I'm the best.
Wow, there's not really leaving much to the imagination on that, huh? Shorts, I think they're there for legal reasons.
Round one.
Certainly not there for comfort reasons. Quit doing that! Be sandbagging on me now.
No, I'm not.
Okay. Whoa, okay. Good enough.
Come on.
Oh, that's not an acceptable follow-up, I guess.
KO.
Okay, go back to sandbagging. No, kidding. Kidding.
Round two. Fight.
Come on.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, fuck me.
This match is getting sexy. In character, not out of character. Good enough.
Operation stop.
Oh, I did the wrong one.
Wubbin' everywhere, man. Wubbin' everywhere.
Final round. Fight.
Yeah, huh. Doesn't work. I'll be damned.
On the jab, I was like, I got him!
You win!
I dropped it.
Oh, okay, so that was just a good old fashioned drop.
Yeah. Because I did two jabs on the counter hit instead of jab medium.
Mm. What is fucking up my right? Is that really where I'm tucking my finger?
Hey. Oh.
Round one!
Yeah, sorry, I thought I had it. We're good. Oh, it chased me. Whoa.
KO.
What? Not complaining, just confused. Because I swear I try that shit all the time with Bison and it never works. Oh, that would have been the right read if I would have timed it right. Ow, ow. Oh, panda.
KO.
Damn, son.
It's like a DP, but I don't have to press all the directions.
You win.
Thank you.
Honestly, if you're that good at doing anti-airs to stupid jump-ins and people still doing fucking special air moves, and it's beating it, because why the fuck not? I spent an EX thing, why would it prioritize over a regular move? But hey, whatever.
Right. If only we had some sort of hitbox viewer.
I don't think it matters. But
well, I'm just saying it would be nice to actually go in and look like frame by frame and see like the hitboxes in action.
Right. But all I'm saying is, like, one of my biggest complaints with Ken is lights. Alex's jab will anti-air me out of my EX Air Toxic.
Damn.
Chun-Li's cheating light kick will hit me out of my EX Air Toxic.
And that's about to get even less safe.
I know. One of the best ways to get in when someone has a good ground game.
Right, yeah, and I was gonna say, of all the things Ken does, that one doesn't bug me. Like, having the best dive kick in the game for a bar, like, doesn't seem, like...
No, and it's...
Of all my...
They call it the best, It's really not, because everything fucking beats it.
Well, it's very forward, though. In this game, it's a very far forward. You know, it's a very horizontal one. You can get in from it.
Round one.
Like a third of the screen, maybe?
Fight.
Would that be? Yeah, this level. Oop, I didn't mean to dash forward. Both agree that I teched that one. Whoa, footsies. Ooh, should have done anyone but that.
KO.
Good job.
Thank you.
Round two. Fight.
Blanca Ball, that's why I'm doing well with her. She's my new Blanca, really.
KO!
Jump.
You win!
Thank you, thank you. Having a grab super to wake up with is kinda nice. Kind of reminds me of, what was his name? Akuma,
fight.
That was it. Mr. Fireball Feet. Whoa.
KO.
Yes.
Round two.
I still feel like the dash back into overhead's a gimmick I need to break myself of. Panda! Hey. Thank you, thank you. That felt really good.
You win!
You know what doesn't feel really good? My left hand. And also,
round
my right
one. Fight!
Oh, screw you then. Oh. I tech that. Oh. Nice work.
Round two. Fight.
Confirm. Oh, bad. Nice work. Oh my god, I felt like we were playing Street Fighter that game.
You lose.
I'm not gonna lie, Laura Ken is one of my least favorite matchups online.
Oh. You fight Laura's online? Of course, again, I haven't played in a couple months.
Oh yeah.
Round
I've
one.
I've been playing a lot of Super Silver and Ultra Silver,
fight.
Buddy.
That's fair. Damn it, that's not how that works. Oh, you were airborne because Tatsu's.
Damn.
I didn't mean for it to be as ballsy as it looked.
No!
It certainly ended up looking that ballsy. Thank you.
Round two. Fight.
That's how you do that. Oh. That'll work. That was a fuck up. That overhead wasn't supposed to happen. I can't take credit for being a genius
there. You win.
I didn't realize you could cancel things into overhead other than the charge. There's a lot of shit going on with her. Thank you. It's been a good job. Thank you for tonight. That's what I was thanking you for, was all of this fighting.
I'm Zangief.
You want a Zangief? Well, I mean, I'm not going to play Zangief. That would just be silly.
No, I want Zangief, Laura.
Do it. I'm curious.
Yes.
true Final Destination. Base. No matter what Capcom thinks.
Lara Zangief.
Cyclone! Change your shirt. Because Capcom, if we're going to have to listen to one song for an entire top 8, at least make it the best one.
Reuse theme?
You son of a bitch! I do like Guile's character theme better than the stage theme on this. I don't like that one's much better. This one's still, right. It's still Guile's theme. Why am I backing up? It's Keith! Don't. Whoa. Okay. The fight. She begins. This is bad news, Bears. Physics! I don't know how the bear grab didn't get me. That's.
You hit me.
Round two. Yeah, but the startup, like, I was on the ground. I'm not gonna argue with results, but. What? I don't know how Kick got involved there. They weren't invited to that party. It's okay, Meter's stupid anyway. Ah! I was trying. I guess there is no safe distance.
KO! You win!
Offensive type, I never get that shit.
Round one. Fight!
I take that. Whoopsies. Fat bastard.
KO!
Nice, nice.
Round two.
Oh, what is going on under his arm?
Fight!
Looked like he was attacked by Don King. Christ!
KO!
Alright. I'm awake. Look, I lost with all of those resources on your side. You must have trained much, Laura!
Trained with lots of
Laura. Round one. Fight!
Damn. Really? That's interesting. Damn. What? No!
KO!
Gyrating.
Geef is legit.
Round two!
I just think that's the jelly settling.
Fight!
It's just the jelly settling.
Stop running into Geef's fist.
Oh,
I'm right there with you. Suffering succotash. Damn.
KO.
You were taking that one back.
Final round. Fight.
Wow, god damn it, that wasn't supposed to be X. Thank you. I knew it. I knew it. I've been watching for it for fucking 3 games.
What? You're super? In general?
I mean, you haven't spent any meter.
You lose.
That's because you've punished every single Siberian Express, and I haven't had a chance to get a good SPD.
Siberian Express?
That's the name of the running charge. The running bear grab.
I thought running bear grab was its name.
No, it's the Siberian Express.
Huh.
Or maybe that's a super.
Round one.
Might be a super.
Fight.
Good hit.
Need those.
Fuck. See? Every time I fucking use it.
Well.
Come
on! Oh fuck. Oh, I didn't need that. I had the health bars backwards. Nope. I can't. I would have killed you with the bolt charge if I didn't go for EX and not have meter. If I would have just known to go for medium, I would have gone for medium. Got it. should remember that move is useful without EX.
Come on!
No! There, I didn't punish it. You're welcome. Shit! What?! I just thought I was gonna miss you because you were off the ground. What the fuck was that? He is off the ground when he does that, right?
Final round. Fight!
God damn. What?
I'm right there with you.
Master Power!
Damn
Master
ass.
Power for you.
Feel better?
Dude, you put a grill working on a lot of my good characters tonight with her. I needed this.
I know. Yeah, like, sorry, that did come out a little. I apologize.
Oh, yes, I did fight. Need this, but goddamn, you still put up a hell of a fight for those four fucking games.
Oh my god.
I think I only...
No, five! I thought Ken was your final and then the Geef was the extension.
Yeah. No, I was talking about that, the Geef set.
Oh, right.
I mean, overall it was awesome too, but I was specifically talking about the Geef set there.
I gotcha. Oh, my hands is... How the fuck long have we been playing? You hopped on, like, what, at midnight or something? No, was it midnight? I don't even know.
We started rolling at about 1, so like 7 hours.
Okay, so like literally we put a full shift in tonight.
Yeah, it's fine.
You know, counting breaks and stuff. It is fine, I love it. This is why, because I only get to do this like once a week, so yeah, milk it for all it's worth. Thank you for all of it. Even kicking my ass with Geef.